What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Groupama Arena will host the Champions League qualifier between Ferencváros and Dynamo Zagreb. The Hungarian champions have been impressive in the qualifiers so far, with the team outplaying both Győrgarden and Celtic in the previous two rounds. The Zöldszászok are high on confidence ahead of the visit of Dynamo, and we are positive that they will find the net in Wednesday's showdown. The Croats, on the other hand, defeated Cluj on penalties in the third qualifying round. Defender Kevin Theophile Catherine misses the Ferencváros game through suspension, but given Dynamo Zagreb's attacking potential, we believe that punters can find value in betting on both teams to score. Defender Ender Bocca returns from a domestic ban for the hosts. You should bear in mind that Dynamo Zagreb crushed Ferencváros 4-0 in their last meeting in the elite competition back in August 2019. Prediction: 1-1.